It's time for the follow-up for those three of the Yorgos Lanthimos movies. Today we're doing three in one. Well, let's start with one of the movies that I did watch a while back. I know I already saw the other two Yorgos Lanthimos movies. One from last Christmas and then now. Anyway. We talked about it again because I know I watched those a while back from Searchlight Pictures. And I did rewatch it on, I think on Disney Plus. I know sometimes I always rewatch at other apps that I done. So I know I already saw it in theaters and then I rewatch it again, but I don't have it on DVD, so. Because buying DVD is a waste of money. Blech. All right. Let's discuss. Here we have the favorite. I like this one. This movie came out on, in America, November 23rd, 2018. Yep. This is a good movie. I actually like that one. Of course, by Searchlight Pictures. And including three actresses I remember. Olivia Colman, Emma Stone, and then Rachel Weisz. Yep, those three actresses I do recognize. We all know Olivia Colman from the other Searchlight Picture movie back in... back in 2022, Emperor of Light. I know I saw that movie a while back. That was before Christmas. I know, that's when the second Avatar movie comes out, right? Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is a good movie. This movie took place in England. Wow, really long time, huh? For The Favorite. Yep, that's a good one. I know they did win the awards for Best Actress in a Leading Role, Olivia Colman. Yep, she did win the award long time ago for leading role for The Favorite. I know Emma Stone won the award for Best Actress Leading Role for Poor Things, so we'll get to that in a little bit. I know I already rewatched it long time ago, and then I decided to rewatch it again, so... Yeah, that's a good movie. The Favorite. I like this one. Very good. Definitely you should watch it whenever you get a chance. I say this is my favorite movie from Yorgos Lanthimos. I like this one. That was pretty good. Very good movie. All right. Oh, by the way, that movie is rated R, just so you know. Yes. Then, since December 8th, 2023, which is before Christmas, I know that's when The Boy and the Heron comes out, right? We have Poor Things with actress from... Oh yeah, she starred from The Favorite and Kinds of Kindness. That's right, Emma Stone. I know, this movie took place a long time too, so... I mean, good heavens! Yep. Actress Emma Stone had, well, she dyed her hair black, but that's not real hair, okay? It's just really long hair, okay? It's not real. It's just pretending. Don't worry. It's just pretending. Don't worry. It's just a wig. But anyway, wow. I tell you, I like this one too. I know, I saw this movie at Metreon, AMC Metreon, a while back. Yep. I think on December 9th? Oh yeah, that's the day when I got the keychain for Poor Things. I still have a picture of it on Facebook. I still have it. Yep. I always keep it on Facebook, and I didn't want to lose my memory with the photos. So, nope. I always keep it in my memory. So anyway, yeah. I see some people watching it in theater for Poor Things, so... I know they kept showing that movie in theater all day, huh? I know, from Christmas and then New Year, so. And they don't show that no more. At least I rewatch it again, so. On Disney Plus. Yep, this movie is pretty good. Lots of nudity, too. Oh my gosh. Ugh. I know. Ugh. But anyway, yeah. So yeah. Another new movie from Yorgos Lanthimos that I enjoyed. So, yep. Two great movies that Yorgos Lanthimos did from Searchlight Pictures. The Favorite and Poor Things. I like them even. Yeah, that's a good movie. Now let's jump into this year. I know they don't show Kinds of Kindness on the June 21st, right? But at least they did the opening showtime for a couple weeks ago. Yeah, I don't see many people watching it in theaters. But I tell you, it's boring as heck. Oh my god! I was wrong. If you thought it's a good movie, but guess what? It's not! What the heck? I know, what the heck? I know, Emma Stone star from Poor Things and The Favorite, and now this one? Come on! Come the heck on! Oh my gosh, come the heck on! Yeah, who the heck would anybody watch this piece of junk? Especially from Searchlight Pictures. Oh, by the way, the song from the opening, while you see the Searchlight picture pop up, I hear Sweet Dreams song. I know, that's the opening. Oh, man. Yeah. Yeah, I looked at the reviews for Kinds of Kindness. It was terrible. I know, it's weird and it's boring as heck. Ugh. I mean, how the heck would anybody watch this? Oh, man. Kinds of Kindness, this movie is not my favorite for Yorgos Lanthimos. Nope, not my favorite. And I was wrong, you guys. I was wrong. If you say it's a good movie, well, you're wrong. It's not. It's wrong! Give me a break. Yeah, they're really messing up. And I do also know other star included with Emma Stone, Jesse Plemons. I know he's star from Killers of the Flower Moon. Yep. And also William Dafoe. Oh yeah, William Dafoe in Poor Things. That's right. He did know Emma Stone a long time ago, and now again. Wow, two times in a row, huh? Two other movies that they known each other. Anyway. Oh yeah, Margaret Qualley in it too. That's right. Yep, she's great. I know, she's star from Drive Away Dolls. And actress from The Menu and The Whale. And also Asteroid City, Hong Chang. Yep. Oh man, this movie had problems for Kinds of Kindness. And that movie was almost 3 hours. I mean, yeah. 2 hours and 45 minutes. Give me a break. This makes me want to feel like I'm bored. Ugh. I know, Poor Things, that movie was almost 2 hours and a half. And then The Favorite movie that I saw, that was 2 hours. Kinds of Kindness, that was not a movie I like to see. I regret watching it. I know I saw this movie at Regal last weekend. Ugh, oh my gosh. I mean, who the heck would anybody watch this piece of junk? But this movie had big problems. I know it's a weird movie. But if you do love the song Sweet Dreams, I will send a link in the description so you can listen to that, okay? Yeah, oh my gosh. Who the heck would anybody watch this piece of junk? Oh yeah, and I don't see many people watching it. That was stupid. I don't know why Searchlight Picture did it, but that was nuts. So if you don't want to watch Kinds of Kindness, don't do it, okay? Don't. Watch either The Favorite or Poor Things. That's a good one. So I recommend watching either The Favorite or Poor Things. Those two movies are great. I like this one. I know I saw The Favorite a long time ago, back in 2018. I think before or after Thanksgiving. Oh yeah. And Poor Things, I saw this movie before Christmas. I think at Metreon when I have my keychain. All right. There's one more thing left to do if you don't want to watch Kinds of Kindness. Or if you hate it, here's what I'm going to do. Excuse me. Well, that's all I gotta say. Thanks for watching. Good night.